Uncle Simon, do you want your hot chocolate upstairs? Uncle Simon, do you hear me? Do you want your hot chocolate upstairs? Uncle Simon!
Garbage head!
But as usual, your laboratory door was securely bolted. Someday I would like to find out what it is you putter around with down there.
Yeah, I bet you would. Now go and get me some hot chocolate. And use the English bone china cup. If it's not hot enough, I'll throw it on the floor.
Barbara. Question.
Go on.
Why do you stay here?
I stay. I live for the moment when I can see you buried. I want to be compensated, Uncle Simon, for 25 years of being shrieked at, insulted, berated, humiliated, and stepped on like an old rug. Who came here 25 years ago when you were crippled and sick and couldn't move? Who came here and nursed you and kept you alive?
You did. You did, you scouting female ape. Now let's get down to cases. Why did you come? Was it out of love, Barbara? I'll tell you why you came. You stayed on month after month, year after year, because every prayer that came out of your mouth was a supplication that I'd die before the next morning. But before that payoff, you'll pay through every pore in your body. You'll pay, you ugly harpy, you'll...
You say you want some hot chocolate? If you'll just give me the sense of it, then I'll know how to dispose of some of the things.
My beloved niece Barbara would be responsible for the well-being of my latest experiment.
How do you do? I'm a mechanical man. It will be several days before I can function at maximum capacity. Hello, Barbara. Barbara!
I'm going out, Frankenstein. If you need anything, like a can of lubricant, get it yourself.
You see, I am like an infant. I am maturing gradually. Soon I will have all my faculties. A craving. A new craving. Hot chocolate. I would love a cup of hot chocolate.
What is the matter? Barbara, tell me, please, what is the matter? What is the matter? What is the matter, you peanut-headed sample of nature's carelessness?
How are you this evening, Miss Polk? He's rather quiet these days. Doesn't seem to say much.
He makes his wants known.
But he manages to get around, doesn't he?
Indeed he does.
Barbara! Barbara! Barbara, my dear, if you can prevail upon that raggedy Ann carcass of yours to exert itself, I'd like a cup of hot chocolate. I would like it in the English bone china cup. If it's not hot, I'll throw it on the floor.
All right, I'll make some.
Speak up, you lint-headed clod. I couldn't hear you.
I'll make some hot chocolate.
Do, you torpid lotus eater. Be sure that it's hot. Do you hear me? Make sure it's hot. What does it take to make you move, you bovine crab?
I'll fix it for you now.
You'll fix it for me now, what?
I'll fix it for you now, Uncle.